an endangered species, but I sing no victim song.
Well,
I am a woman. I am an artist. And I know where my voice belongs.
So I initially started off as a black and white drawer. Pretty much did mostly pencil and charcoal. And over time, I began to fall in love with the craft of painting. I wanted to experience color and what that was for me. And as I began to experience color, I feel like I kind of blossomed into some things. I initially started off into these small figures. If you're familiar with Annie Lee's work, I feel like that's where I began. But I've moved on and kind of matured and blossomed. So this is 2012. I began really pursuing